We all imagine that year after year, birds and beasts alike will continue to travel the land in search of water and breeding grounds, and to thrill us with magnificent displays. Kenya's diverse wildlife has beckoned millions of travelers over the past 100 years, but the fact is, it's disappearing fast. The animals, the water, the forests. Our children may never see this sight. Will environmentalists be able to convince businesses and government to protect its beauty and diversity? Smoke is the ubiquitous sign of deforestation. What's the future for Kenya, its wildlife, and its people?